are you guys?
Hi, Liza.
Hey, what's the matter?
We lost our baseball.
Yeah, we can't find it anywhere. Oh, that's awful. I think I know how you feel. I bet you feel like this. Sad.
We only had our ball for a little while. We found it under a bush in the park.
Yeah, we never expected to find anything like that under a bush.
I bet. He must have felt like this.
Right. We were surprised.
Mm-hmm.
Then we started playing catch with the ball.
Only I was having a hard time catching it.
I think I was throwing too fast.
Well, I got upset and I threw the ball back to Miles really hard.
I bet you felt like this.
Yes, I was angry, but I threw the ball way over Miles' head, and it bounced and it rolled away.
Yeah, now we can't find it again.
Oh, I see. So now you guys are back to feeling like this. Sad.
Boy, you're really great at showing our feelings on the violin.
Yeah, you sure are.
Thank you very much. Hey, you know what? I have to know exactly what it feels like to find a baseball under a bush. I found this one just a little while ago over by the park.
Oh, look, it's our baseball.
Mm-hmm. Here you go, you guys. Have fun with it.
Oh, thanks, Nadja.
You're welcome.
Come on, big bird, let's play catch. I'll promise I'll throw easier this time.
Okay, let's go.
Now, I bet they're feeling like this.